few more songs and then take a break. And I know, this doesn't have to feel like penance. So you can stretch your legs, and then I'll come back and we'll do a trio. So, but one of the things I like to do with these shows is try out new melodies before I've written lyrics for them. Because I know if a melody is really good, I'm going to have to write lyrics for it, you know. But there's something nice about that time before it has the burden of ideas. It's just the melody. So this is a brand new one.